take care, everybody, in that way as well.
I think as well, every Inspire tour is different, and you don't know sometimes what to expect, but God is really doing, or every time He's doing an amazing, beautiful thing. It's a space to that you can actually dream, and dreams can come alive. Like, it's a space that young people come and just get to know themselves as well, and can live out their full potential in talents and gifts. And yeah, this is like, we inspire one another in the Inspire Tour family, but as well, like, we inspire the culture or the people, the nation that we go to. So it's an amazing thing, and we don't know what to expect, but God always does something amazing and beautiful.
My cold-hearted child, tell me how you feel. Just a rain in the morning air.
Yeah, so it's a real faith move. It's us just coming out here, just bringing ourselves and what we feel. Just the, I guess, the expression of God's goodness within ourselves, and the faith move is knowing that there's a big reason why God's calling us out here. But as we've been here thus far, we're starting to see glimpses as to what that could be.